Strip off the old personality with its practices. Colossians 3:9. Stripping off old personality traits cannot be done in one's own strength. Had to fight hard to put away their bad practices. They gained the victory by opening their mind and heart to the power of God's Word and His Holy Spirit. To benefit from that power, we must read the Bible daily, meditate on it, and pray constantly for the wisdom and strength to apply Bible counsel. We also benefit from God's Word and His Holy Spirit when we prepare for and attend congregation meetings. In addition, we want to make good use of the various means by which spiritual food is now made available to God's people worldwide. That Christians must strip off and keep off. But is that all that is required to gain God's approval? No. We must also clothe ourselves with the new personality,